What up? It's the troopers. First, you gotta make sure you can get a table. Then you gotta go to the identity desk and get the $15 food card applied to your card. 15 smackaroons. Come all the way to Whole Foods just for peanut butter pretzels.
And lip balm.
By the way, the Henry was very, very good again today. The service is great there.
It was.
They anticipate your needs and like, we split that sandwich. That was the French dip and we split it. It was really good. The mac and cheese was okay, but he split it without.
Like the presentation, you know, he gave us each our own tater tots.
Yeah,
they just
split the whole thing. They made two plates. So yeah, and it was definitely enough food. And the donuts were pretty good.
They were good.
They weren't like fantastic or anything, but
yeah,
it was good.
It was good.
That's what we came for.
Let's do it. Well, it's only 100 degrees out here today, I think. Is it only 100?
Yeah.
Feels cool compared to 106 and 108. Where the hell are we parked?
There's one.
Lady Trooper wants to play some poker.
See how I do.
The Venetian is eight-handed. I think they must have plexiglass if they're eight-handed. The Orleans is eight-handed too, and so is Red Rock. I haven't been playing poker live for a while. I've only played one time since they reopened the casinos, and that was at Bellagio. I won a little bit, right? Like 50 something bucks or something like that. Lady Trooper and I have been really wrapped up in live streaming and then
a few different friends wanted us to play machines and bubble craps for them, and we've just been doing that like almost on a daily basis, and it's been so much fun. We started out just live streaming the reopening of the casinos and stuff, bringing people to Vegas, bringing you guys to Vegas, because there's because you haven't been able to come to Vegas in so long.
So they have 14 games going at Venetian right now. It's Thursday. 8 of them are 1-3. Shit, I thought it was dark for some reason. It's freaking daylight out here.
Yeah.
So we ended up playing at the same table because they started a new table. And I lost 127 and Christina won 110. So I guess Christina decided to three bet shove pocket kings to one under the gun $10. I think he was under the gun. And she got called. And she doubled that shit. So what'd you have, like 150 something, or one, what'd you have?
I think 154.
That did kind of get me in the mood to play poker, though.
That's
good. It did. Where the hell do we park?
Over here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Is this even the right garage?
Wanna bet?
Nope. You gotta calm down with the gambling. Wanna bet? Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below, like it or not.
See you next time.